What's up, special aid class? Class is a session, ladies and gentlemen. Now look, bro. I had to kick a motherfucker out of class today. And I know on the YouTube guidelines we don't post a curse before the 3 second mark, but I just had to get that out there, right? This nigga gonna, now we all know Dirk dropped the album cover, right? Album dropping next Friday. I posted it on my community tabs. Now I keep telling y'all little bitty boys in the special ed class. See why I call it a special ed class? Because y'all don't got no goddamn common sense. Y'all just be running y'all mouth and just be talking for no goddamn reason. Nigga, just shut the hell up and pay attention and you might learn something in this classroom. So this motherfucker, here we go. He gonna come on and tell me, right? Since when NBA Youngboy, I'll start listening to Lil Durk. Get your ass out of class with that bullshit. See, it take one apple to spoil everybody. Now here we come. We come in class to have a good time, and you in the goddamn back of the class, raising your hand. Hey, teacher! Hey, Mrs. King, spit up! Hey, spit up! Oh, yeah, why you listening to Lil Durk and you supposed to be an NBA Youngboy fan? Nigga, shut up. Yeah, I ain't never a fan of any one of these niggas. Nigga, I just love music and I'm a rackin' ass nigga and I'm your teacher. And your pastor. So shut your, don't come back to class, brother. If I see you in the conversation again, boy, I'ma block you. Now, I've been nice and I'm trying to be generous with you, little brother. You heard me? I didn't block you when you made that stupid comment. Please don't come in the class from talking out of turn like that, little boy. He should have took his medicine before he came to school this morning. Now, we got juice boxes and shit, and we got them goddamn lunch boxes in the cafeteria. We got some red beans and rice today. We got red beans and rice. We got some goddamn water. And we got some cornbread in there for y'all ass. With some goddamn sweet potato pie on the side for y'all snack. Y'all make sure y'all go ahead on the cafeteria and go get y'all a bite to eat. And y'all come on the class, man. We got a little Durk of your smirk of your work of your King Von out the mud official audio. Let's get it popping, bro. Say it, brother. Don't come back to class. No, cause you banned out of class. Don't come your ass back to class. Let's get it. Turn me up. All that goddamn talk in the classroom with that goddamn bullshit.
The motivation.
I live from the hood. Don't take it personal. Got it on my own. I had to get it out the mud. I'm emotional. Crying tears. I lost niggas that I met up in the hood. All my niggas know what it is. I can never turn my back up on the hood. I'm from the hood, that shit different when you get it out the mud. I'm from the hood, I'm from the hood, that shit different when you get it out the mud. I was on Section 8, I hope I don't catch a case. I went broke yesterday, 2X a nasty taste. He robbed and showed his face, I gave my uncle a taste. I had to serve the base, I gave my clothes to hood. 3-9 for sure he good, that time.
Did that boy Durk just say that I gave my clothes to hood? He talking about old block hood? According to my calculations, Durk came in the classroom line, ladies and gentlemen. Old block hood said some shit like, Durk asked King Von, say on Fordham Gray. On Fordham. On white gray. Give me $50 for hood. Durk said, I don't know that nigga. yo, the brother didn't get them goddamn $50 to go get some pants, you hear me? Nigga said the boy had on some, he said he had on some big old Jabos with a big old white tee. The boy was still dressing like it was in the 70s, you hear me? Yeah, nigga Durk said he wasn't giving no $50, and he said Durk came in that bit with a handful of cash, too. So, yeah, man, I hope Durk ain't talking about that hood. Hold on, that nigga said I get close to hood. Come on.
I gave my clothes to hood. 3-9 for sure he good. That time ain't no he took. Real nigga, I overdo it. Make sure the trench is good. Giving lawyers to him. And I'm loyal to him. Yeah. Don't take it personal. It hit different when you coming from the hood. Don't take it personal. Got it on my own. I had to get it out the mud. I'm emotional. Crying tears. I lost niggas that I met up in the hood. All my niggas know what it is. I can never turn my back up on the hood. I'm from the hood, I'm from the hood. That shit different when you get it out the mud.
I'm from the hood, I'm from the hood. That shit different when you get it out the mud.
Keep on, I was raised up. I was doing hits when niggas was ain't play felt. I was trapped, just me and my cuss on the late shift. He was shifty, but that's still my blood, so I ain't say shit. Niggas crazy, I got on and in my zone. That niggas say they made me. I heard his niggas in the...
I ain't gonna lie, that boy, once I got on, I in my zone, that nigga saying it maybe. I'ma say this, right? King One came out of nowhere. I remember the first time I saw that young man on the Breakfast Club, and he was talking and dribble jabbing. And Dirk look at him like, say, nigga, be quiet. You talking too much, Jeremy, because I think they asked him about the murders and shit, and King One was just going on and just talking. If King One was living today, King One would be big as hell. King One would be probably bigger than Dirk. And I know that wouldn't know a lot of y'all hit in the classroom, bro, because this is a slow classroom, bro. It's a special ed class. Y'all don't catch on like the other students in the other class. So that's why we keep two teachers in this classroom. You know what I'm saying? If y'all get off track, y'all get lost in the sauce, we help y'all out. You know what I'm saying? We here to help y'all. We are not trying to hurt y'all. We trying to pass y'all to the next grade, special ed grade, you know what I'm saying, the class, so y'all can be successful adults in life. So, I say all that to say this, right? If King One was living, King One would be a legend already. He probably be in jail, doing hard time, in a goddamn prison, in Cook County somewhere, but he'll be a legend. I'm gonna leave y'all with that in the classroom. That's good to do. Let me run that back. Long live one.
Ain't play felt. I was trapped. Just me and my cuss on the late shift. He was shifty, but that's still my blood, so I ain't say shit. Niggas crazy. I got on and in my zone. That nigga say they made me. I heard his niggas in the county line saying they raised me.
Bitch ass nigga.
Damn. Man, this shit be crazy. One of my ops got hit in his top and he ain't fucking make it.
Damn.
Don't take it personal.
Niggas say one of my ops got popped in his top and he ain't goddamn making. I don't know too many of them niggas making it from a top pop shot. Real shit. Y'all niggas dying from leg shots. I could just imagine a nigga popping that top open like a can opener. Y'all niggas gonna die. And I'ma say this. Is King Bone still living? A lot of y'all be sliding and riding through his music, and a lot of ops be dying to get any top pop. I swear to God. Yeah, when King Bone dropped that song, Took Her to the O, that nigga had the city turned up. Yeah, everybody talking about, where we taking the hoe to the O? You hear me? You go to Chick or Chi. Yeah, she going to the O. You hear me? We got our pound of that dope. You hear me? She going to the O. She going by the guys on Fulham Grave. King Von was a menace. That's good.
It hit different when you coming from the hood. Don't take it personal. Got it on my own. I had to get it out the mud. I'm emotional, crying tears. I lost niggas that I met up in the hood. All my niggas know what it is.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'ma say this. I'm honestly waiting on Dirk album to drop. I know a lot of y'all be like, well, Key Spitter, bro, you don't like Lil Dirk, you're a YB fan, bro. That's not true. That's not the case whatsoever, bro, right? Y'all see me say certain shit in these videos, right? Oh, entertainment purposes only. I actually like Lil Dirk. I like King Von. I like NBA Youngboy. I like everybody, bro. I'ma choose a side when it's not my smoke. It's not my beef. You know what I'm saying? I'm just the racking ass nigga. I'm the messenger. Let's put it like that, right? Y'all take that, you feel me? With a grain of salt. Class out of session, real spit again shit. I'll catch y'all up on the next video, bro. This officially a special ed class.
Next time, I'm going to shoot you in the one that wink and not the one that stink. I'll beatbox your ass.
I got some double D, big titties on that shit. I know she really like that. Spit again, a whole click, little nigga really cutting up. See, you on war, how you gon' be for you ain't got funds? Spit again, a whole click, my nigga lives in it. Chain hanging to the floor.